Kamanya, who is in Oranjemund as part of a national charity project, helped build a diamond generation, addressed the learners at the town. In an interview with NBC News, Kamanya says there are very few mental health facilities in the country.
There are only two public mental health facilities in the whole of the country, which is absolutely unacceptable at this point, because mental health, as I've mentioned before, is such a neglected topic. It doesn't only come in the form of schizophrenia or dementia, but it comes in many forms, such as low self-esteem, such as depression, and that's very prevalent, pressing issues in today's society, especially amongst the youth.
Kamanya also expressed concern at the high number of suicide cases in Namibia. Recent statistics by the Ministry of Health and Social Services and the World Health Organization indicate the average suicide rate across the world at 16 people per 100,000, while in Namibia, an average of 22 people out of 100,000 commit suicide annually. For learners at this mining town, it was a joyous occasion to see Miss Namibia in person.
I think young people in this country need role models, because we need someone to look up to. We need someone to show us that it is possible to achieve our dreams regardless of our background, regardless of the situation that we are in.
And for me, it is a really good thing, because it encourages me to be a better person and to have a better vision for myself in the future.
Maybe I need to do more motivational talks, like having Ms. Selma here today. I think it was a positive impact on us.
Selma Kamanya is expected to visit other schools in the country. Natangwe Jimmy, NBC News, Oranjemund.